Twilight Zone.
Millie.
Here are the latest statistics, Mr. Elwood.
Thank you. Say, Millie, did you hear about my newest assignment?
Yes, of course. Congratulations.
She's the greatest brain of the century.
Oh, well, how satisfying for you, Mr. Elwood.
Say, Millie, could you have lunch with me sometime?
Oh, why, thank you, Mr. Elwood. I really must be getting back now.
Millie, why don't you call me Jim?
All right. Jim.
Hello, Millie. Half chocolate covered cherries, half marshmallows.
Oh, how sweet of you, but I just started my diet today. No lunches either.
How about dinner? There's a lecture on thermodynamics tonight. Doesn't that sound like fun?
Yeah. I'll let you know later. Oh, Jim! Be sure and get a refund.
Did you get that? Oh, Millie, I can't read this chapter to you without proper lighting.
Oh, couldn't we have some music, Jim?
Well, sure, if you like, but I thought we might compare notes on Boorstin's treatise on Einstein's theory.
Forget Einstein and the universe. Your universe is here with me.
Dance, eh?
Listen to that music.
I used to play trombone in high school.
Really?
Father played the tuba.
Confess, you feel something strange.
Yes, I do.
Do you know why?
Yes, I have a sore toe.
Oh, you're impossible.
I'm sorry, Millie. I wasn't thinking. Champagne, huh? I'm sorry, I'll get a towel.
Don't bother, you've done enough already. Thank you for dinner, I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.
Millie, I'm sorry, please don't go. Let me explain. I'm sorry about last night, Millie. It won't happen again. I'm glad you like the roses. Hey, are you catching cold?
I'm allergic to roses.
Oh, Millie.
Just please go away. And take these roses with you.
Gesundheit. He insisted that we stop by for a drink before dinner.
Elwood, you didn't tell me Millie has the most incredible eyes.
Tell you.
Thank you, Walter.
Nectar for goddess.
It is nectar.
All this time, it's super data, and we've never met.
Shall we make up for lost time?
You bet. Do you like sports car races?
I've never been to one.
I've got a Mustang 500 that I'm driving this weekend.
Sounds dangerous.
Danger adds spice to living. My car does 160.
Astronauts do 17,000 miles an hour. 17,000.
Would you like to drive my little bug?
I'd love to.
Well, take it easy, old man.
Jimmy boy!
Walter, you're a senior programmer. Agnes is all fouled up. I need help.
Sure, anything at all, old boy, in the morning.
That's too late, now.
And leave this lovely girl all alone? Don't be silly.
Don't worry, Jim. Wally will help you in the morning.
Oh, sure. Well, good night.